With the US announcing a $10 million bounty for 2611 mastermind Hafiz Saeed, Union Home Minister Peter Dhamrim said that this should hopefully put pressure on Pakistan to take action against the founder of the Lashkar-e-Taiba. Chidambaram offered India's help in sharing information on the LET chief with the United States. He also said Pakistan was not doing its duty, though India thinks there is enough material to detain and interrogate Saeed. Chidambaram added, Pakistan can't go through the farce of a trial in Saeed's case.
It will now put pressure on the Pakistan government to take action, and I sincerely hope it will prod them to take action. They can't go through this farce of a trial where, as I have said often before, I think only two of those persons arrested and being tried had any role to play. The others, we think, were foot soldiers.
Chidambaram also spoke about the NCTC meet. The annual meeting of chief ministers will be held in the capital on April 16th, and the next meeting on NCTC will be on 5th May. West Bengal Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee, Gujarat Chief Minister Narendra Modi and Tamil Nadu Chief Minister Jay Jayalalitha had written to the Prime Minister to keep NCTC on the agenda. The states say the NCTC will dilute the country's federal structure.
But we have told them that the full agenda will be discussed at 16th April and NCTC will be discussed on the 5th of May.